Hello, everyone. Good evening. Yes, you probably see that right in the chat there. Yes. Former professional wrestler. Father of the cutest little thing on the planet. MTG dad. Magic the Gathering. And tonight, we're going to take on the world of Pokemon. The trading card game online. I'd like to thank everyone here in the chat joining me here tonight. If you do like what you see, please give me a follow. You can also give me a follow here on Twitch, or you can follow me on Twitter up top at KiltGuyCDN. I have a new schedule for streaming, so I will be streaming Tuesdays at 8 o'clock, 8 o'clock Eastern. Friday nights at 8 o'clock, and that one will be probably strictly Magic Arena, or if we have time, we might do a little bit of Pokemon. And then Sundays at 8 o'clock. Now, the Sunday stream may change, depends on if there is an event for Magic the Gathering. If that's the case, then we will be switching that stream to whatever that event is. So, without further ado, let's play some Pokemon. So, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna do a bit of the trainer challenge here, just to get our feet wet. What we're gonna do is, we're going to play a bit of this deck right here. I believe this one was from a couple of sets earlier. What you want to try to do is ramp, if I remember correctly, because either we have two creatures that we can either ramp. So we can either ramp using either this Pokemon right here, which we can get three basic Pokemon, put in our hand. Then we go to the Eldegoss. Get three energy, put the energy onto the Pokemon itself, and then ran from there. Without further ado, just gonna check something here, so. I'll just change the settings real quick here. And we might as well see if we can try to get this party started. So, of our basic Pokemon right here. see what we can do here. That way we can upgrade him. And might as well hit him. Last turn. Okay, so I think we need to upgrade him. And save that. I think we might always play him and pass turn. Well, give it a regular upgrade, so now I just need this one energy and then we're off the races. One way to do it. Let's do the usual discard two cards, draw seven. Seems pretty good in Magic sometimes. Throw a basic Pokemon on the bench. Upgrade him. So we'll play him, put an energy card on him. We'll draw three. We'll look at the top seven. Find a creature. Or sorry, Pokemon. The Sorax, I call him Ugin for this deck. Bench Ugin. I'll fill out our bench. And I guess we can just use the drum beating. And grab a prize card. So the point of the deck is, what you want to try to do is either you deck your opponent. So if I remember correctly, so the win the game is either you deck your opponent, they have no more basic Pokemon that they can go into their battle zone, that's right here, or you collect your prize cards. So we will, I think we'll max out on our bench. Might as well upgrade to a backup one. There, and beat face. that down just a bit. Turn up music. And choose you. Let's see if I can change the audio here. Oh, he did that, so might as well heal him. He's at 90. I can deal 90. Do a drum roll. Drum roll is bored. Grab another Pokemon. Or prize card. Say go. Alright, so I think we've almost got this game in the bag here, so. So, upgrade you. Build you up. Shuffle up. And beat face. I guess that's pretty much easy. Okay. All right. Might as well get to the next one. As a reminder, if you do like what you see, you can give me a follow here on Twitch, or you can give me a follow on Twitter at KiltGuyCND. Or CDN. I think we'll go like that. And then you. I think we have to play you. Play you. Look for a supporter card. I think we gotta go with the cool kid here, so that way we can upgrade our Pokemon that's right here. Play Poke Kid. Find our upgrade. And then scratch him. So we will heal you, upgrade you, throw another energy on you, and then beat face. I think we will upgrade you, discard our hand, draw 7. Oh, what do you know? Upgrade him. And get our board. Look at the top 7. Show the playmat. Rakus. Rookie. Show cards. I think at this point we can just upgrade our main sync card, the deck. Upgrade him. Since we can't do anything else, now we can just drum roll and beat face. Grab a prize card and pass turn. That's mean. All right, heal you. Draw 3. Put a 4th one on here. Do the drum roll. Grab a prize card. And take go. That was a mistake, but and this is why we're learning. I made a mistake that badly. This game was over, but that's okay. Now, what I'm gonna do is this. Attach to him. Retreat. Make him, upgrade him, and should have done what we shouldn't have done in the first place. Beat face. There we go. Last turn. Draw 7. Down 2 more prize cards, and I think that's going to be game for this one. Okay. And drum roll. See if we can find an upgrade, which we do. Upgrade you. Attach to you. And then drum roll. And win. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Okay. Okay, then. Let's see. All right. I think at this point, 223. If I remember correctly, if I go to the shop, it's going to be 500 Pokemon coins to get one of the new sets of decks here. So I'm almost kind of halfway there, but the tickets I'm going to hold on to because I haven't played that much on here. So, and figure I keep learning and all that stuff. So, all right. We'll try a couple of more matches here in trainer mode and then we'll go into versus. So, play and see what happens. Okay, so we need to upgrade you now. Draw 3. Have a backup. Deal some damage. Say go. Oh. Okay. That's a way to win it. Oh, silly, silly computer. They forgot to realize they need a Pokemon on their floor, on their board before they attack, so. I guess I'll take it. Okay, so if anyone wants to clip that, go for it. Silly computer. Ah, well. Let's go on to the next one here. Hmm. Well then, hopefully. So the mulligan thing is if they don't have a Pokemon in their opening hand, a basic Pokemon, they have to reveal their hand, and then take another mulligan, and the number of times they mulligan is the number of times I draw a card. So if they mulligan once, then I get the draw a card. So yes, I would like to draw a card. Alright, so I think we'll go like so. Look at the top 7. Find one of our upgradable ones. Grab Yugen. Play Ugin. And say done. Because I played first, so I can't attack if I was if I played first, so. And say done. Say go. Energy card, please. Thank you. Think. Might as well hit them. If I can get one more energy. Just an energy card. Money. Energy. There. And this is what we say. Infect. Win. Thank you, Mr. Neff, for clipping that, because that's going to go on my Twitter feed later. So that, my friends, was probably the highlight of the night. If anything else, how the computer screwed up that badly. If you like what you see, please give me a follow here on Twitch. Or follow me on Twitter at KiltGuyCDN. All right, might as well keep going here with the deck here. I'm loving it. I am loving it. I have no basic, so I need to take a mulligan. Yeah, I have to take two mulligans, so my opponent will get to draw two cards. Well, the only thing I can do is put an energy on them and say go. Yes, all fails are pretty great. And that's why we have Twitch, so that way we can record it and then put it on social media after. Let's see here. Might as well upgrade you. Won't heal you yet. And say go. All right, so I think we're just going all in on Sorax. Ooh. I'll be healing this one. All right. Regular Pokemon, please. Thank you. It's not the one I'm looking for, but at least it's something. Heal you. Put more energy on you. No, I did not want to do that. Suck. And this is why we're learning. This is why we're learning. Heavy impact. Kill him. Basic. It helps. So as long as he doesn't die this turn. Oh, thank you, backup Pokemon. Energy on him. Look for one. Found one. Done. Play you. Heavy impact, kill you. Find you. Okay. Upgrade you. Not gonna switch. Add you. Heavy impact him. But basic Pokemon. Gotcha. So I have to. That sucks. So I think I have to put you up. Draw three. Draw three. Ugh. So either deal 30 damage to him. I think I gotta do 30 damage to him. Because I need to upgrade. Because I can't play a basic one. Yep. Well, that's a start. Never lucky. Yep. Yeah, this game's over. Yes. Womp, womp, womp. You just reinstalled it and it might try it after work? Yeah, it's pretty good. They, just like Magic, they just had their rotation not long ago, so I would just highly recommend, I think just going through the tutorial, that way you can collect your coins, and then that way you can get your theme deck that's from the newest set, and then go from there. I haven't done actual constructed yet, because I don't know how to, what's in a constructed deck, what's actually good, what's actually the meta. Just doing like the theme decks and just having a good, just general having a good time here. So, all right. Well, might as well try it again. Try our luck. Show the cards. I think go Grisasaur. Last turn. Play Grisasaur. Undo that. Switch. View. And then call. Find three basics. You. You. And you. It's like 1, 2, 3. Upgrade you, draw three, look at the top seven, definitely picking you, upgrade you, and then use its ability. Get three energy. Put it on you. Put it on you. And put it on you. That way, next turn, I upgrade him. Retreat him. And they deal a lot of damage on the other side of the board. See, we will think we'll upgrade you. Power you up. Retreat you. Put you in. Beat face. Grab you. Say go. Rude. Let's see. I think I'll upgrade you. Draw three. Look at the top seven. Guess I'll grab you. Thin out the deck. Shuffle. And, just in time. Heal you. Draw. Upgrade you. Upgrade you. Drum roll, please. Upgrade you, so I know that's gonna die the next turn, I think, but we'll see what happens. Drum roll. Grab another one. Energy, perfect. Slap it on here if it kills that, which you won't. So now we can just drum roll. That's okay if they get rid of that. Oh, they don't. So I guess I just upgrade you and just keep doing what I'm doing best. One and win. Okay. Simple. All right, so what I'm gonna try to do here is I'm gonna take just a small like 6 minute break, just use the washroom, be right back. We will try out this deck right here, Relentless Flame. So we'll take ourselves a short, say 7 minute break, and we will be right back. And welcome back. Hope you had a small break. Have yourself a drink. Just put your feet up, relax, and watch this former professional wrestler, father of somehow the cutest kid on the planet, an MTG dad. And tonight, I'm trying to stream for the first time Pokemon, the trading card game online. If you like what you see, of course, hit the follow button over here. Try to get that follower goal up to 50. Or you can follow me on Twitter at KiltGuyCDN. And you can check out my rest of the schedule this week, Friday at 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. I'll be streaming some good old-fashioned Magic the Gathering Arena. Probably do a little bit of Standard, mostly probably Historic. See what janky decks I can build. And we'll have a good time. And then Sunday, the 8 o'clock, we'll do it all over again. Possibly maybe get some Pokemon in between. And with the schedule I have there, if there is an event that happens on the weekend, the Sunday stream will switch to Saturday, or the Sunday stream will be a little bit earlier, so that way I can stream the event. Other than that, let's get right to it. We're going to play some Relentless Flame. This is everything I want to need, and so I'll have turn one Gloucester, put an energy on it, get my three basics, a basic Pokemon on the field, draw. Everything we want to do in life with this deck. So So I get a free card in my hand. I like that. Now, if that was a Magic, that'd be just awesome. Yes, I would like to draw. All right. So we'll go energy on you. Look at the top seven. That's okay. Choose you. Play you and the board. Look up for three Pokemon. So I want you. I want to you. And I'll choose you. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. So what we'll do is we will upgrade you, draw three cards. Hopefully we can hit Magical Christmas Land. Not yet. Done. Like I never had it. So now we just play you and 3 energy. 1, 2, 3. Done. Attach it all to you. 2. And say 3, because I have one in my hand, so I'll just spread the love.
Pastor?
So upgrade you. Look at the top. Or switch. Switch. Play you. Draw. I guess. Drum roll. Guess I'll draw 3. Slap you on there. Dig. Say done. At least I have the upgrade, so there. I'll look for the friend. That's okay. Free shuffle. Take that. And then drum roll, please.
Take my prize card. Say go.
So might as well keep upgrading. Upgrade you. And then drum roll, please. Guess upgrade you. 22 cards in the deck. This beat face. This game is pretty much donezo. Grab a prize card. Yeah, this game is going to be pretty much over, so. Drum roll, please. The enema hurts. And win. Okay. So, try Relentless Flame here. So what the deck does is pretty much basically you want to get to Charizard as fast as possible. search for energy, put energy on this, then discard the energy, and then does more damage. So let's give this one deck a spin. Play our good old buddy Odyssean and try like that. Two basics or I think I have to do is draw two cards. All right. So we will play you. Play you. Search for two basics. Make one and play our basics. Pokemon, and then collect, draw two cards, pass turn. Because if I discard, shuffle my hand, I'm drawing two. I don't want to do that, so might as well just draw two. There we go. There's our upgrade for, I can say Rainbow Dash. So we will upgrade you, then just collect two cards, draw two cards, faster. I think I'll just trade this in now. That's okay. Get a reshuffle. Okay. Heads. At least find one. So, might as well find you. Upgrade you, and then might as well collect two cards or draw two cards. Last turn. Seems pretty good. right, so I think the only thing I can do is just upgrade here, draw two cards, pass. I think I just got two. Find two basics, just to thin out the deck here. Shuffle. And then draw two. I think we just got to just deal damage. That's okay. That's okay, just a free shuffle. Shuffle. Two counters on it, then a okay, just burn him out. Deal. Dead. Excellent. Grab a price card. Upgrade you. Yes, playing that. Okay, I'm just gonna ride this out to the cows come home. So I just need
Shuffle. Yes. Shuffle them all in. That was stupid. I should have just upgraded that. Throw more mana on there. So. Oh well. It is what it is. I was a burn them out.
This is why we're learning, chat. This is why we're learning.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. Now we do this. Now we could do the ability, get two energies. Done. Then upgrade you. And then, burn them out. It's 110. Let's see here. Might as well. Pay you. Switch you. Upgrade you. Apparently, it's like I know what I'm doing there, Chad. Kind of scary. There. I don't want to do any more damage to him, so might as well do a power lariat. Grab Pokemon.
Say go.
I guess we there use him's ability, get Charizard, upgrade Charizard, and then there we got Toll. One card left. All right, let's do this for style. Ability him. Attach to him. Retreat. Put Charizard. Win. Just for style.
Okay. So, that's how what the deck Relentless Flame does. Before we start the next match, just a quick reminder, if you do like what you see here, please go ahead and hit the follow button here on Twitch. Just trying to reach the goal of 50 for affiliate. And if you do like what you see here, also you can follow me on Twitter at KiltGuyCDN. Have a new schedule up, so I'll be streaming three times a week. Tuesday nights here, with just a straight Pokemon theme night. Then we got Friday Night Magic for Arena, either standard or historic, depends on what I'm feeling that evening. And also if there's a FNM theme night, we'll stream that first. Then on Sundays at 8 o'clock, we will do Historic and Standard again. And just as a quick reminder, if there's an event happening either on the Saturday or Sunday that I'm going to be competing in, I will be switching the Sunday night stream schedule to that event. So that way we're streaming live that event. So... But you'll get more information either on the Twitch page here or on Twitter. So, other than that, let's just keep going with some Relentless Flame here on with some Pokemon. Basic. Think. And sail. I think what I want to try to do is set up our draw steps so that we can draw two cards if we can't find any energy, and then we can So what we'll do is we will find you, we'll shuffle our hand or deck, draw six. Well, that's pretty good. Get you. Find a bench one. I think we need to get we'll get our Charmander on. Draw two. There we go. There's our upgrade. We'll put some more on here. So we will upgrade you. Sure, you get the mana up. Might as well. So we get four cards. Oh,
Oh, we hit heads. 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 Excellent. You. And say you. Done. Upgrade you. And then draw two. That's fine. So what you do is play you. Catch you, upgrade you. Yes, gotta catch them all there, Total Jink. What do we have in our graveyard? Huh? Not terrible. Basic energy, shuffle. Ooh. I'll take that any day of the week. Activate ability. Deal 2 damage, grab 2 energy, done, and then discard all energy. Take a Pokemon card. Like that. That way, you can use Brock's Grit. We have five of those. We will definitely upgrade you. Put one of you on there. Brock's Grit. Done. Put all our energy back into our deck, shuffle our library, and we will. So if he does, he only does. Can't retreat the next turn. That's fine. I'll use the activate ability. Deal 20 to it. Get 2 energies. And say go. Actually, no, I don't want to. Yeah, I could kill it there, and yeah, might as well discard it. That way, I can get a prize card out of it. So what we can do is upgrade you. Put you on there. You only use one supporter card. Think what I'll do is switch you. Shuffle, draw 6. We will use its ability. Put that in our hand. Yes, the kid does look very demonic. And then our favorite thing to do here, actually, for the 2 coins, yes, we want to do that. Heads, excellent. And evolution to our hands, so we might as well get 2, 3, put those into our hand.
since we can't do anything that. Leviato! Let's see, we can do play, put something on you, put something on you, draw three cards, put you on the battlefield, use its ability, get the basic. Play the basic. And then, everyone's favorite word, Nariato. Drawing nothing but nothing but energy. Upgrade you. Two creatures. Actually, might as well go for the heal here. So, retreat to you. Bring you in. Do some damage to it. Grab two energy. And then discard everything and burn them out. Victory! So, I think we'll just keep on going here for another, say, 30 minutes. We'll just wrap it up at 10 o'clock, so we'll get a couple of more matches in here. So, I as well keep going with some Relentless Flame. As a reminder, if you like what you see here, please also give me a follow here on Twitch if you like what you see here. And also give me a follow on Twitter at KiltGuyCDN. I have streaming schedule Tuesdays at 8 o'clock. Tuesdays at 8 o'clock. It's Friday night for Friday Night Magic. And Sunday at 8 o'clock. And I think I just heard some fireworks go off in the back. So, all right. And yep, those are fireworks going off, because the fireworks are just about to go off on this game right here. So we'll get ourselves a Charmander. We'll draw three. Play another Charmander. Search our bench. We'll get you. And we will get you. Oh, just one to our bench. That's fine. So, I think we will draw six, upgrade you,
Search for a basic. I think this is a game right here, so what we do is we switch, play switch, make Charizards are there, activate ability. And burn them out.
GG's. Easy breezy beautiful cover girl. All right, let's keep going. You can almost describe this game as Sorcerer Street Magic, because you can do a lot of broken things.
So I need a Charmander and you. Matter in you, Charizard. Well, we know. All right, then. So, upgrade you. I do not want to shuffle my hand. I'm just pretty much burning them out. We will upgrade you. Retreat you, put you into play. Yeah. Hope we get lucky. Never dare to have it. I guess we will. We'll get you. Stay good. Use their active availability. Get the basic. Play the basic. And then, Lariato. So now we can just do this. Play you. Use you. What do I got on the board? Which means get you. There. Then boots. There we go. Upgrade you. Might as well activate ability. I think I already have what I need there, so I'm just pulling this out of the deck. And beam up. There's our past turn. Okay. Might as well upgrade you. And upgrade you. And just deal 50. I deal a lot. Let's definitely pick up that. And how dare you? One card left. Sorry, bud. Actually, switch. Grab you. Use the activated ability. Okay, so before we get into our next match, if you do like what you see,
please feel free to follow me here on Twitch. Also, you can also follow me on Twitter at KiltGuyCDN. I have a schedule Tuesdays at 8 o'clock for Pokemon, Friday Night Magic at 8 o'clock. We'll be playing some Standard or Historic or whatever the FNM event will be. And we also have Sunday Night Magic at 8 o'clock. We'll be playing some Standard and some Historic. And just like, for example, there's an event happening next Saturday, September 19th. If you go check out Total Jank Games, twitch.tv/TotalJankGames, they will be participating in a at-home pre-release. So what they did is they actually will crack open a pre-release kit, build their decks, and have a couple of matches live on Twitch. So you can want to check them out at twitch.tv/TotalJankGames. And I believe they stream on Wednesdays and Saturdays. Wednesdays at 7 o'clock and Saturdays either at 6 or 7 p.m. depends on what the situation is. But mostly it's at 6 o'clock because most of the time there is a local store in Ottawa here, the Witcher's Tower. They run their Standard events on Wednesdays at 6 and Wednesdays at 7 p.m. and Saturdays at 6. And it's open to Canadian residents and you can enter. It's free. It's a free event. And you can win store credit. And have a good night. And have a good time. So I think we're going to do one more match here. We're going to play another match with Relentless Flame and see how it goes. Farfetch'd and put that one into in there. I think we will bench you, find our Charmander. There. And pass turn. Okay, so I think put one on the bench. We will play you. Charmander and Poyanta. Play you, and this actually does 40 or 20. Oh, it's a professor. It's at the professor, so that does more. So, oh, they healed. That's okay. So, we'll actually upgrade you. Well, Cynthia. Never did I have it. Upgrade you. And then we'll just draw. Hey, look at that. So there. Draw three. Don't want to switch yet.
I think I'll just draw two and perfect. What I need to see. We will Tower Ball. Get one. Play him. Retreat him. Put him into play. Power him up. Yes. Your Charmander. Upgrade him. And win. Well, I don't think we can get any better than that, so all we'll do is might as well sign off for the night. I know it's a short stream, but just wanted to test out Pokemon just on the on the stream here, which I do like. So I'd like to thank everyone that was tuning in tonight. If you do like what you see here, please, you can give me a follow here on Twitch, twitch.tv/KiltGuyCanada. You can give me a follow. You can see my schedule. Tuesdays at 8 o'clock for Pokemon. Fridays for MTG Arena at 8 o'clock. And then Sundays at 8 o'clock for more MTG Arena and or Pokemon. Other than that,